This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
To you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too, and I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you, who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery, and I can't allow that.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your Empress, the assassin, Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
come back here?
Hard to say, but we should watch the streets. We'll see him from the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
He can't get through the rail station without the key.
This one is resourceful. He'll find a way. have a job tonight.
What's the delay?
I am gate-bound, not river-bound.
And Dowd holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it?
Correct.
His prisoner we took. The bodyguard who was with the Empress seems to trouble him greatly.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point tonight.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment, when you're permitted to leave.
So you've lost it all. Ruined at last. Lord Royal Spymaster. Hiram Burrows. You small, worried man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again. Just to put a piece of sharp metal in your eye. But now there's no need. You've been taken down by the same apparatus that gave you life to begin with. Laws and courtrooms. And the mighty swell of public out. And now we fight a duel that no two others could fight against the ticking of the clock.
Assassin's. my fight.
Another slice out of time, Corvo. Courtrooms and the mighty swell of public outrage. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, and so many contracts. How many people did I kill for you? None like the last. None like her. I'd give back all the coin if I could. No one can have to kill an empress. Courtrooms and the mighty swell. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, and so many contracts. How many people did I kill for you? None like the last. None like her. I'd give back all the coin if I could. No one should have to kill her. Courtrooms and the mighty swell of public outrage. Good riddance to you, sir. So many schemes you had, and so many contracts. How many people did I kill for you? None like the last. None like her. I'd give back all the coin. I could. No one should have to kill him.
What the hell are you? You some new kind of guard?
Like a tall boy? Can't be. Doctor, maybe? Just kidding. Assassin, maybe. Path. Through, huh? Hoping to catch a ride on the plague wagon. A few come through here trying. And they fall. Break their necks, but that won't stop you. You're almost there. It's pretty easy to get to the rooftops from here. You'll see the way. What do you want from me? To rob me? Looking for a quick roll in the mud? To rescue me? Well, I am not going anywhere. I came here all on my own, and I'm staying right here. Do you think it's better out there? I hate to break it to you, but this is it. Going so soon? I thought you'd never leave. What the hell are you? You some new kind of guard? Like a tall boy? Can't be. Doctor, maybe? Just kidding. Assassin, maybe. Passing through, huh? Hoping to catch a ride on the plague wagon. Going so soon? Thought you'd never leave.
Thank you. Sir, have you seen my husband? His name's Jake. He had on the blue shirt.
I wouldn't come no closer. All the others. I ain't been feeling too well. Sickness. Get back.
Have you seen my wife? Dark hair, about this tall. Name was Sarah.
All these rats crawling all over him.